plant a word into your spectator's mind. Then show them exactly how you did it. This is Infamous.
Oh my God!
Do you mind helping me?
Okay.
Sorry, what's your name?
Manal.
Yeah. Lovely to meet you, Manal.
Nice to meet you.
Manal, you can help me out with this. I want you to, as I show you this, tell me what do you see?
Red.
Red. Okay, that's interesting. She's read the word red. However, the colour is purple. Mm-hmm. And your conscious mind read the word red, but your unconscious mind probably picked up on the colour. So we're going to go through all these cards in kind of like a test fashion. Okay. And you've got to read out the colour of the ink, but not the word. How's okay. that? All right? Test fashion.
Purple.
Sorry, yeah, perfect. Go for it. Yep.
Red.
Yep.
Yellow.
Yep.
Red.
Okay.
Where's that orange? Orange.
Yep, got it.
Orange.
Okay.
Blue.
Oh.
Blue.
Awesome. Great. So you've literally mentioned them. Did you realise me then implanting a word and a suggestion into your mind?
I didn't realise it.
You didn't feel that?
No. That's
crazy. Okay. Do you ever watch Sherlock or the new Sherlock on TV?
Yeah.
No, awesome, it's brilliant.
I'm a huge fan.
This is Sherlock Holmes' very first book, A Study in Scarlet. So for this, we're going to play do it like this. I want to show you this card here. First of all, it's got window one and window two. And as I move it down, we're going to select a word in a minute.
Okay.
But to do that, first of all, I need you to say stop. So say stop.
Stop.
Are you happy right at that page there?
Yeah.
Do you want to change your mind or are you happy?
I'm happy.
Okay, I'm going to bring it here. As I go down, I want you to say stop, and you can see the words changing. Yeah. Just say stop anytime you like, and just so you can see, say stop.
Stop.
Are you happy right there? We're just going to get it straight. Yeah. So you can see a word. How's that there? Now, I want you to have a look at the word in that window there. Have you got it?
Yeah.
Okay, great. You've picked a word, a location in the book, and you chose a page. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, let's get rid of the book for a minute.
Okay.
That was all your decision. I'm picking up on a virus or something like that. It's not contagious. Okay.
Don't know. Yeah.
Okay. I'm 99% sure. Don't look at it yet. Just hold it.
Okay.
Hold it against you there. Great. It's kind of a contagious word. Maybe not in the same way as a virus, because you've both confirmed that. But it's something else. It's something that is contagious.
Yeah.
Which is why I honestly think when you look at that, it should be your word.
Okay.
For the first time, just tell me your word.
Laughter.
Laughter.
Yeah.
Kind of makes you laugh when you say
yeah,
that.
Yeah, exactly. It's contagious in that way.
Check it out. Have a look. Show it around.
Oh my God. It's actually laughter as well. That's crazy.
So glad I got that one. I'm so glad I got that one.
Oh but my God.
You see, you had to pick that word. It's not even in the book. You can look later.
Seriously?
Yeah. I implanted that word into your subconscious mind using those cards. Do you remember the cards from the very beginning? We had first four, L. But you didn't just read the colours, you actually read the letters.
Oh my God. Yeah.
And that is laughter.
Oh my God.
It was inevitable. You had to pick that.
That's so crazy.
High five.
That's
crazy.
So
high five. Thank you. Thank you. I know you didn't get to see the word in the same way, but it's still pretty cool.
That's so weird.
That's
I said like stop and everything. Like it actually stopped on that. Yeah. Sorry. That was good.